So.
Alrighty guys, this is me, the almighty D Daragon from YouTube. I believe this footage should be in 1080p, 60 frames a second. Yes, that is my first video, 1080p, 60 frames a second. Raw file. I'm uploading this straight from my camera, not even editing it, just showing you it. Hopefully, it has face detection on. Hopefully, it's focusing properly. Hopefully, it's blurring the background or doing whatever it needs to do. Let's see. Will it focus more? I don't know, but as you see, I have a computer screen on my background just to see if it focuses properly. Does it mess up with, you know, a light source behind me? As well as trying to see if it's tracking my face. It looks like it's tracking it the whole time. I see the square box, like, right here. So, that is nifty. But, now you're going to see Daragon's unboxings, Daragon's vlogs, if they're important. 1080p as well. I still have my webcam and all that extra jazz. As you see, I kind of hooked myself up. I got the I can't even think of it right now. The mesh for the microphone for my blue snowball. My blue snowball's right here. I don't know if you see that. I got a webcam. I got a new camera. I got a new computer. I am souping up myself for YouTube. Yet I don't even have time for it. I even bought a stupid smartwatch. Another one. I didn't do an unboxing because this one was refurbished. And who unboxes a refurbished item? That doesn't come in the original box. I don't know, but I just want to see how the tracking is on it. So I'm going to hold up the lens box. Let's see if it focuses. Does it focus? Can you read it? I have no idea. It seems to want to track my beautiful face. Hopefully my face doesn't scare you in 1080p. Hopefully my hair isn't too messy. And hopefully it is fluid. Hopefully, you know, my awesome movements. Even though I look really fat right now and out of shape and tired and I'm messed up. But yeah. First footage. I don't know how to use this camera. I gotta read the manual. I gotta look at videos online. I gotta look at all the settings. I don't even know anything. It's bad because I want to be a graphic designer when I grow up, even though I did go to college for a little bit. I never finished it. Never got my associate's, so this will definitely help up. Souping up my, you know, my materials. My new, I don't even know what to call it right now because I'm so tired. My new tools for the next thing I need is one of those big ass drawing pads that cost like $300, which I probably will end up buying one eventually. I don't know when. Like, I think it's a Wacom tablet. But yeah, today be Daragon 60 frames a second. Let me know the quality. I put in 3 light bulbs, so you have extra brightness. Look at this. You can see my nipples through my shirt. That is fucking awesome. That is awesome. But that's the precise point. I should just stop now. So this is me, Almighty D, Daragon. Focus on the watch. Focus on it. Deuces. Oh man, that's ugly. I apologize, guys. I apologize. Now I gotta press the button. You're gonna see me get up and do it.